This is one of my favourite things in the exhibition. It's a portrait by John Brett, who is an artist on the fringes of the Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood. It's a bit of a mystery, and it's left unfinished. We don't know why. There was some speculation at the time that he was in love with Christina. What we do know is that Brett kept it for the rest of his life, and it passed down through his family. It's a really wonderful portrait of the 26-year-old poet.